about my feet from a grocery store.
Now I feel overdressed next to you. That was my favorite sweater.
Oh!
Guys, are you okay? You look really waterproof.
Life is horrible, man.
What's wrong?
What is not wrong? I'm starving, I'm wearing rags, I'm...
Shh. Say no more. I can see the pain in your eyes.
These children need help!
Oh my gosh! They might need this as well. And this. Please, take this. And these. And this. Oh!
And this. I'm pretty sure you're gonna need that kidney.
Maybe. Oh, I always knew you guys had problems, but I never realized how bad it was.
Have you eaten today, son?
No, I haven't, but it's because...
Eat.
Oh!
I think there's a misunderstanding here.
Pride is important, but sometimes you have to accept the health of others.
No, sir, you don't understand.
Swallow your pride and eat!
Okay, okay.
He's so grateful he's got tears in his eyes.
Here you go, kid.
It's not much, but it'll help.
People, please! Seriously, we're not poor!
Of course you're not. You're richer than all of us. And here.
That's not your heart, is it? Sorry, I'm a vegetable. I don't really know how you people work.
Trust me, guys, we're fine. It's not like we're on the streets or anything.
Although, technically, we kind of are, since Dad took the car and left.
I always knew he was a bad parent. His big, happy, fat, evil face, his sinister dimples, and those beady doe eyes.
So what do you think will make him happiest, a go-kart or a real pony?
Why not buy the whole store? It only comes to $1 billion.
Oh, okay.
High five!
Was that sarcasm again?
Yes, so do you get it now?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
Yeah.
Would you like me to explain again?
Yeah.
So, how are we going to raise money for these poor, broken little children?
Let's do a charity calendar.
Can we make it a naked calendar?
Let's put on a music festival.
Can we make it a naked music festival?
Let's do a charity bake.
Can we do it naked?
All right, who keeps saying that?
What? All I have is a mustache, and I really want to be involved. You guys have to tell me if I need to buy a hat or something.
Okay, I'm going to say this now in a way that is impossible for you to misunderstand. I mean, only the words I'm saying right now, there are no hidden meanings or subtexts. We do not need your charity.
You're such a brave soul.
Okay, so sarcasm is when you say something you don't mean, but with an eyebrow raised.
Close enough. Look, why not try it on this lady here?
My nipples are purple!
Not really. That was sarcasm.
High five!